Because he doesn't have to worry about the length of the magazine being as well, it will be to his advantage. As a matter of fact, the weapon you can do this is given. My guess was, if we took heavy duty pellets, stapled it through and taped up the boxes back to that. If you pull a wrap off, you'll get better than 90% of staples out when you pull. Right, and with that's the thing that's going on.